I ćao svima, dobrodošli u Minecraft Serbiju. Danas tasaramo GTA 5 i onaj story mode, odnosno misije. Da, gledamo da privodimo polako kraju. Kao što vidite, trenutno sam u ulozi Trevora. Vozimo sa njegovim kolima po gradu, idemo na sljedeću misiju. Ja mislim da je vreme za planiranje novog stanta, odnosno nove misije, nove pljačke. Sad ćemo da vidimo ovdje šta to ima da se radi, da se planira. Da li je to
Wait?
Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look,
this is all I got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays, you can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh?
This
look,
so
Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my door,
no! Right,
and you go too, Floyd, I told you!
You made me swear.
Opa, počela da...
Crap, Floyd! Crap!
Počela da vređa Floyda.
You're not mad at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
Opa. I could give a fuck what your fucking name is!
Oh, so, sad će Trevor da polovi.
I'm not. Bob, talk to me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Opa. Ovi sunce te poljubi.
Oh, hey there, Trevor!
Oh, nije ispalo dobro za Deborah i Floyda.
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah?
Ooh, interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car. All right? Let's go have the time of our lives.
Who's soon? God,
oh, I know exactly where to take you.
Catastrophe. Sad ćemo da imamo ovdje strip club, znači striptease bar.
I can run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip? Exactly.
Trevor,
what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah.
Syrup.
Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Tronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw them, they was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now, cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
So, This is where Floyd is gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh yeah.
Da vidimo
sad. I like him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Sad će Trevor dok preuzme striptease bar.
Now I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey,
question.
Tell me where the manager is from this fine step.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Thank you.
Sad ćemo da vidimo šta će Trevor da uradi, ali ne vjerujem ništa dobro da će da ispadne.
Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Au. Gdje nas prebacuju dom na Michaela? Bar tako deluje ovo Michaelova rezidencija, njegova kuća.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentleman's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Ne sunsti, znači idemo. Autosave. Mission pass, znači Trevor je zauzeo onaj klub. Ne sjećam se da sam kupio ove felne. Ali dobro. Šta da se radi? Nešto mi je ovaj auto nedali kao moj. Ali dobro. Idemo tamo. Samo da ja to obeležim. Big score. Idemo onda tamo. Ja mislim da ćemo odatle raditi misiju. Da li će ovaj epizoda, odnosno ovaj klip, biti posvećen pripremi za veliki heist, odnosno za ovu misiju, ili ćemo već u ovom kliku udariti na veliki skor, odnosno na veliki dobitak. Sad ćemo da vidimo da li će ovo biti priprema za pljačku ili velika pljačka. Ipak sad ćemo da vidimo šta i kako su oni se spremili. Znači, ako imamo svu opremu za pljačku, danas igramo pljačku, ako ne, onda ćemo danas ići u... Pa da kažem pljačku za opremu, odnosno pripremanje svega za veliku pljačku, da nabavimo sve što nam treba. Oba! Mislim da mogu doći mi na zadnje vrata sad, pošto je Trevor preuzeo ovdje. Ne mogu. Ili bar to nisu ta vrata. Sad ćemo da vidimo. Moram sa prednje strane. Sa koje strane se ulazi? Jel prijatelj?
My boy Mike! Good to see you!
Good to see you too! Da vidimo gdje je Trevor. Da vidimo gdje je Trevor ovdje. Nije ovdje. Ovdje su neke kabine. Čurotno ovamo. Sad ćemo da vidimo. Prvo prođemo kroz ceo objekat. Ali došli do Trevora, ima šta Trevor radi.
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's alright. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, alright? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, alright? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family! Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
Yeah.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Well, it's not there. I'll just go and see what's wrong.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? No.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
Sad sam nije šta će da bude ovo.
Is the big one. A long, long time ago, in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one. What is the big one?
The Union Deposit. Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attack.
Union Deposit, ćemo da, da pljačkamo.
Our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
Opa, šta je, opa, ispade ovaj, znači, ipak ga je premlatio kao što sam mislio. Okay, moramo da ima sve.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground is hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Okay, da vidimo dalje. Sad moramo da idemo ispod, da vidimo šta i kako.
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Da vidimo dalje.
Right again, man.
Yeah, fucking
Harry.
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Da ima šta radi, Trevor? Sure. Ja ga bolio.
Well,
ništa dobro.
Like clockwork, Mikey. Like clockwork.
Sad ćemo da idemo u izviđanje sa Trevorom i Lesterom.
Help you with?
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Michael about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Ah, soon, city. Almost not. To što Trevor planira Breda da izvuče sa klinike, to znači da Trevor još uvijek ne zna da je u stvari Brad valjda ubijen. Koliko sam razumio, kada je Michael pričao s onim Davidom, odnosno FBI agentom, kada su spomenuli da je taj Brad ubijen, odnosno to je lik sa početka igrice koji je ubijen u pokušaju pljačke. Ajmo u chopper.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lester. Come on!
Ajde. Ajde, Lester. Idemo. Fly. To Marion Heights. I'm in Marion Heights.
So far. Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm. Good point! Don't want him jumpy for the breakout!
Ah, yeah! Idemo dalje, znači morali smo da zobiđemo ovaj zatvor.
What those two don't know is, there's a special team of cops on standby the call. And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
Znači, nikad niko nije pokušao da napadne Union Depository, niko tu nije pokušao da pljačka, znači, mi ćemo biti prvi. Treba li pretpostaviti da su ti likovi smoreli, ali možda nisu. A također, onda ispod onog bunkera gdje su ona velike metalne zatvorene vrata, tu ima puno specijalaca, odnosno. Određeno opremljenih policajaca koji štite Union Depository. Sad ćemo da vidimo kako ćemo da odemo dole, kako ćemo to da isplaniramo, šta ćemo to da uradimo. Sad ćemo da spustimo ga negdje, sad ćemo da vidimo. Aha. Moramo da platimo ove kamione. Moramo ovo, moramo da ih ispratimo do kraja. Znači moramo skroz da idemo za njima. Da vidi Lester gdje se oni kreću. Sad ćemo njima. Da li će li do levo ili desno? Ovdje delo je kao da je za pravo. Za levo. Sad ćemo da vidimo. Da li će da skreću ovdje desno, ili će da produže pravo ili desno. Dobro, neću skroz oko da im prilazimo, ako mogu da ih vidim malo sa distance. Sad ću dobro. Sad će ovdje levo. Sad ćemo da vidimo. Vidimo i kuda se kreću, to je bitno. Vidimo gdje će sada idu. Idu samo pravo ovdje pored policije, policijske stanice neka ovdje. Ja malo se okrenem sa helikopterom na ovu stranu. Gledam da im ne prelazim nisko, da ih gledamo sa visine. Lakše i nama. Opa! Evo ih, vidimo ih.
I'm lost sight of them! Think they might be in the tunnel! Don't worry, it's a straight road! They'll come out the other side! That'll go around! Meet them at the other end! I was hoping they'd come through here! This tunnel would work for a switch! They go in, you come out!
Dobro, evo ih. Izlazim iz tunela, možda ćemo tu napravimo neku razmenu. Opa, da malo onaj kran da lupim. Sad ćemo da imamo kudeće. To je to. Ovdje sad stižu Union Depository.
Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the track. Alright.
Idemo, idemo.
Onion 86 in the building.
Ovi su ušli u zgradu.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site. Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Da vidimo gdje je ta construction site, odnosno evo ga ovdje gradilište. To je valjda ovo, sad ćemo da imamo. Ali je to to? Izgleda da nije. s ove strane. Opa. Malo je nezgodno ovaj helikopter. Za upravljanje, sad ćemo imamo ovo. Gdje je to? Aha. Čekaj, pritisnite R, pokažem vam ovaj fokus gdje je to. I evo ga, tunel.
That's the excavation! I need you to hold the chopper a moment while I take a look. I need to be above, shooting down into it.
E, vidiš li sad? Sad ćemo da imamo, možda da se spustimo još malo dole.
Now just hover here!
Ja, vidi?
Looks pretty feasible. No steel supports. That's no good. It's load bearing. It looks good. We're lucky this project takes so long. Just a minute. Alright, I think I've got enough information to work with.
Dobro. Ajmo na airfield. Tamo da ostavimo helikopter i sve ovo.
So, providing either of these ways into the bank works, the armored cars are the big hole in the ground. How are we gonna get the metal out? That's the 20% of $200 million question. If the armored cars are a viable option, we'll bring out the gold in them. Simple. You won't even have to fire a shot. If everything goes to plan. When does everything go to plan?
Vidjet ćemo šta ćemo.
We can modify this chopper to carry the weight, but we need another one to match. Easy enough to get. If we use it for the job, would you consider taking your name off the side? You think I'm taking down the Union Depository in anything other than a chopper with my name on it? Well then you don't know me, bro. I thought you'd say that.
Znači, pokušat će vjerojatno ili sa helikopterom da uzmu sav, jel te, dobitak, odnosno svo zlato koje će probati da ukradu, odnosno da krademo, ili da uzmu one kamione armirane što koristi Union Depository, pa da vidimo sa njima da neki switch napravimo nešto, sad ćemo da imamo, ne znam ni ja tačno plan, ali mislim da ćemo pljačku i taj big score job ostaviti za sljedeću epizodu, pošto ne želim da ovaj video traje još predugo.
It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right, I'll start thinking about the breakout too. Bradley Snyder, he's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Bye.
To je to. Mission Pass. Već smo vidjeli šta ćemo i kako ćemo za big score, znači sve smo isplanirali. Još samo da se opravimo i da odaberemo plan. Nakon toga naravno da krenemo u pohod. Tako da ljudi, to je bilo sve za ovu epizodu. Priprema je u toku. Evo imamo jedan poziv na kraju videa. Opa.
Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
But Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Opa,
are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together was very important.
I have to go.
Opa. Poziv od gospođe Patricia. Ja. Sve u svemu, lep kraj. Ljudi, nadam se da vam se video svidio, ako jeste udarite like, komentarišite sve u opisu klipa kako želite da nastavimo ovu misiju, da li želite da idemo avionom, odnosno helikopterom, ili normalno da uzmemo kamiončiće pa da zamenimo, to je kao neki lakši način, bar se nadam. Naravno, komentarišite da li da pređem 100% GTA ili samo ove story missione, odnosno kao karijeru. Tako da, subscribe-ite se na naš kanal za više klipova ako do sada niste, i do sljedećeg viđenja i sljedećeg druženja sa MinKev ekipom. Pozdrav i ćao!